What is happening, guys? We are back. And so I think what we're going to do here, because I don't want this video to... This is going to be the last one. We're going to defeat every boss there is at the end of the game here in this episode. And after that, before the end credits roll, I want to try and pause it if I can, and then do the other episode, because I don't know how it works with the song, if that's going to be blocked, like, or... I don't think it will. The first episode's up. Well, I might still do it just to be... Because with Dragon Quest, I... Like, the ending cutscene was not allowed to be on YouTube, so that kind of ruined some of the thing I had going on. Anyway, whatever. Shut up. Let's go. Let's do it. If I remember right, I think there's like four or five bosses, like all in a row, that you fight here.
Is this my island?
This world has been connected.
What was that?
Tied to the darkness.
Not good, Goofy, ain't it?
There is so very much you understand so little. A meaningless effort. One who knows nothing can understand nothing.
Jon Snow. My island. What have you done? Riku! You evil bastard, you. I'm coming in hot.
Take
what are you
a
doing?
Look at this tiny place.
Oh, it's not you.
To the heart-seeking freedom, this island is a prison, surrounded by water. And so this boy sought out to escape from his prison. He sought a way to cross over into other worlds, and he opened his heart to darkness. No longer reach him where he is. His heart belongs again to darkness. All worlds begin in darkness. It grows, consumes it. Such is its nature. In the end, every heart returns to the darkness whence it came. You see, darkness is the heart's true essence.
That's not true! The heart may be weave and give in, but I've learned that deeper goes out.
Come, Guardian!
Bitch.
Come, Guardian!
Come, Guardian!
Submit!
I will never
open your heart.
Open your heart. Stay away. Stop. Listen.
Come. Open your heart.
Sick of your shit.
Come. Open your heart.
Heal.
Stop moving around.
Just accept your fate. Heal. Perfect. Some of this sucker. Blink. Bye, friends. No. It's this thing. Oh, no. Whatever will I do? Down here. Let's do it. Let's have at it. I will not take that. Thank you very much.
My strength returns.
Let's go!
What do you hope to accomplish? Do not deny. Why don't darkness return?
Come, open your heart.
Come on!
Take this!
Heal! Power! Take that!
My strength!
Come on!
What do you hope to accomplish?
Keep that!
Do not stop!
This is it!
Final darkness is
done. Come on! This is it!
Take this! Come, Guardian!
Get it out of here!
There you go.
you go. Down you go. Bye. Goodbye.
Behold the endless abyss. Within it lies the heart of all worlds. Kingdom hearts. Look as hard as you are able. You'll not find even the smallest glimmer of light. From those dark depths are all hearts born. Even yours. Darkness conquers all worlds!
I'm not worried. You're just a lame-o. Here's one of them crazy Final Fantasy designs. Reminds me a lot of, Seymour. Final Fantasy X, actually. Pretty cool. I like it. Whoa!
Giving up already? Come on,
no,
Sora.
Riku.
I thought you were stronger than that.
I am. Not as much as you. No. Riku.
Ha! I'm back. I'm a hero. Let me at him. You Seymour wannabe.
Welcome to darkness into you. Turn to darkness.
Defense.
All shall be extinct. Still confused?
Come on.
Then perhaps this will light. All shall be extinct.
Yeah, here. Shut up. Shut your mouth. In I go. Let me kill them wiggler worms. Let me add them. Goofy!
Come on!
Let me out of here. Come on, Goofy. Let's go. Let's go get on. Save him.
Into the mouth.
There's no way Donald will be alive all by himself in here. Fighting these things? No way. Let's go, Tails.
Wakey wakey! Witnessing real power right now. Fine, you want me to come in there? Fine. There, now I'm getting in.
Welcome to darkness.
Come on!
Turn to darkness!
Goodbye.
Yes.
It can't be.
It is. You failed in your duty. give Riku back.
It is futile. The Keyblade alone cannot seal the door to darkness. Kingdom Hearts, fill me with the power of darkness. Supreme Darkness!
You're wrong. I know now, without a doubt, Kingdom Hearts is light!
Take that, you fiend!
But why?
Goodbye. Been nice knowing you. Later.
Come on!
That's a big door.
Stop staring at big person!
Huh? Oh.
Don't give up!
Riku!
Come on, Sora! Together we could do it!
Okay.
My best buddy. There's two of them, oh no! Well, they're dying.
Now, Sora, let's close this door for good.
Close that crack.
But
don't worry, there will always be a door to the light.
Sora, you can trust King Mickey.
Now, they're coming.
Donald, Goofy, thank you.
This Take care was... This was a huge moment when the game first came out. Like 2002 or whatever? When King Mickey showed up, you're like, oh, fuck. Bye, Riku. I'll catch you later. Was always so cool. Kairi, what are you doing here?
you said before? I'm always with you too. I'll come back to you. I promise.
I know you will.
There we go. Hopefully this video makes it out live. I know this song is a very particularly troublesome song on the internet. But let's just enjoy it. I just checked. There are videos on YouTube of the ending cutscene and song and all. So, I don't care if it's copyrighted. I'm fine with that. That doesn't bother me one bit. As long as it's up there. I do enjoy this song. Always have. And I really enjoyed the game. Except for the bullshit fucking world of Atlantis. Or Atlantica. Whatever the fuck it's called. The underwater one. Hate that level. Other than that, had a ton of fun. Especially towards the end here, because we were overpowered as fuck. Finally beat optional bosses I never have beaten before in my life. I just had a lot of fun with it. And I'm very much looking forward to 2. And I'm hoping I have enough time to do as much as I did with this one in that one before 3 comes out. But I think I only have, fuck, what do I have left? Cause I'm not home during the week, so I get absolutely no time. Unless it's Friday, Saturday, or Sunday. I'm not home. Where the fuck is the calendar? I have 2 more weekends, because the Kingdom Hearts 3 comes out the 29th, which is a Tuesday. So I have 2 weekends to tackle 2. I could definitely do it as long as I'm not busy on the weekends I'm home. That was a great ending. Credits, song, pictures, everything. Now we got the long credits. We're leaving it, we're watching it. All these people deserve credit, as in any game. Well, unless the game was absolutely terrible, but I happen to really enjoy the Kingdom Hearts series. Tetsuya Nomura. I really like all the games that he's director of, or you know, one of the main people involved. The games seem to take forever to come out. No. Where's Tifa? Get that fucking Aerith out of there. God damn it. Oh. Jesus. You don't belong to get a cloud. Get through your head. I didn't even like her when she was into Zack. Geppetto and Pinocchio. Geppetto. What's that lowborn doing with that highborn? What is this? Bunch of nerds. Where's the ones we care about? Where's Sora and Kairi and Riku? Who cares about the rest of them? Buru Yamatsu makes fantastic music for games. But he didn't do it for this game. Pretty sure the only one of his used in Kingdom Hearts is probably just One Winged Angel. It's probably the only one. But I'm not entirely sure. Certain, I guess. There's a lot of carols in there. I think I only saw 2, but that qualifies as a lot because they were right next to each other. And I didn't see a double of any other name. Nakajima. Dynacomware Corporation is the font supplier. Interesting. Okay. And all QA staff. Too many to put on. Just put the big ones, the names that people know. Just put all the rest in just one nice tight line. All the rest. David Ribs Carrillo. Ribs. Interesting name. Barking in the dark. apologies. Okay, here. Thank you. We ain't done yet.
We've got to find Riku and King Mickey.
But, where do we start looking for that there door to the light?
Huh? Huh?
Hey, you. Stop right there.
Hey, Pluto. Where have you been?
Huh?
Gosh, that's the king's seal.
Hey, have you seen King Mickey?
Hey, get back here.
Guys, let's go.
Stop right there. Catch him. Throw something at him. Hit him with magic. Good thunderbolt will do. That's a long road. Remember, Sora, you were the one who would open the door to the light. I shall never forget.
Thank you.
All right then. Interesting. Proud player. Heartless defeated 9999. Must have been more than that. We lost 44 times. 799 attacks deflected. We were hit by an enemy 2,649 times. We used 182 items. Our party members were knocked out 331 times. And we only used 12 curative spells cast on our friends. That's an interesting stat to put on there, but that is okay. The end. The end. Yep. That is it. That is it, everybody, for Kingdom Hearts 1. It is complete. There's nothing more for us to do besides for myself to get all the trophies when I feel like it. I have gummy missions to do, but those suck and I don't want to do them. So, yeah. That's it. I want to do Chain of Memories and all that kind of stuff, but I think I'm going to play 2, and then I'm just going to watch cutscene videos to get caught up before 3. And then I'll play the other ones at a different time when I have the chance. But yeah, thinking of you guys, wherever you are, happy you are here, and I will see you in the beginning of Kingdom Hearts 2. Catch you later.